Hi, this is Roger Mayweather. You're watching. Don't hate on this show. I'm gonna ask you something. I'm gonna ask you a question. You just say what you think. I know you don't know, but what do you think the greatest fighter in the world comes from? Where do the greatest fighters in the world come from?
In the world.
That's what I see. James Tony from the Midwest. He was from Baton Rouge, from the Midwest. Leon Spinks is from the Midwest. He was Ali there. Michael Spinks from the Midwest. He was there at home there. Corey Spinks is from the Midwest. He was my over there. So where the greatest fighters in the world come from? All right.
Best fighters come from the Midwest.
See, most people don't know. They just talk about boxing. Yeah. They talk about it. They don't really know where the fighter's from. They say, I said, you got to understand where the greatest fighter in the world come from the Midwest. Period.